Hey everybody, hope you've been enjoying the text project here where we're going through the entire New Testament by tackling one chapter every weekday. Today we're wrapping up four short books that we've been going through over the course of the last couple months. We hit Galatians, Ephesians, Philippians, and now we're in the book of Colossians, which Paul wrote to the church in Colossae. It's interesting what Paul was addressing here to this church, because just think about how familiar this sounds. He was addressing two heresies and one attitude. The first heresy was the heresy that we had to keep the Old Testament law. Does that sound familiar? It's the same thing he faced back in the book of Galatians. It's amazing how often Paul has to talk to people and say, we're not under the law anymore. It's amazing how often I have to say that. It's amazing how often in our culture, churches still believe that we are under the Old Testament law. Paul starts there. He moves on to the second heresy, and that is thinking that human thinking and philosophy outranks God. And so these are Christ followers, people who claim to follow Jesus, who have now taken their own human logic, their own human philosophies, creative ways of approaching scripture that are not really normal interpretations, their own crazy little ways of thinking, and they have said that these are better than the clear teachings of scripture. And so the attitude that comes with both of these groups was elitism, that they had a corner on something, they were better than any other Christ followers because of it. Now, I have faced the same type of thing, and if you've been around Christians long enough, you've faced the same two issues, the issue of people thinking we're under the law, or people elevating human thinking over scripture, and both of them continue to have that same elitist, arrogant attitude. We are not to be like that. And so that is Paul's challenge to us. It's a really short four-chapter book. You'll get his tone right away in this. And I hope you're enjoying this text project. Bye.